Tales of Vesperia Definitive Edition celebrates the popular game's 10th anniversary. The Empire rules the game in a culture that relies on old Blastia technology. In an epic story, the fates of two friends become entangled. The Definitive Edition includes additional music tracks, mini-games, difficult bosses, and a special selection of previously unavailable outfit DLC. Paddy Fleur and Flynn Skyfo, two new playable characters, join the gang, bringing excitement to the game. Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth Complete Edition is an exciting journey that includes features from both Digimon Story, Cyber Sleuth, and Cyber Sleuth Hacker's Memory. Players must solve puzzles and defeat opponents in captivating plotlines and character growth. The game includes intriguing happenings, beautiful locations, and over 300 Digimon to collect and evolve. Each Digimon has distinct skills and qualities, allowing players to choose a squad that fits their preferred playstyle. God Eater 3 has an exciting tale, distinctive characters, and fast-paced combat. Players may convert their god arcs into a variety of weaponry such as melee, gun, and shield versions. To destroy adversaries, techniques like as burst arts and diving attacks can be employed. The game has a dramatic tale in which players may personalize the appearance of their character and start on an adventure with companions. Players may battle Aragami with up to three friends using local communication, allowing them to progress through the tale and earn resources for their god arc. Kirito, a legendary player, participates in the beta test and meets a mystery character named Akihiko Kaiba, who proposes a mission to find the truth behind the game's inception. Kirito's inquisitiveness leads him to a deadly truth that threatens both the virtual and real worlds. Millions of gamers' lives are at jeopardy, and Kirito must uncover the truth and save them all. As he progresses through the game, he faces powerful foes, perilous dungeons, and surprising friends. Dungeon and Fighter returns as a 2.5D action fighting game with 16 distinct characters. Online options include Ranked Match, Player Match, Ranking, Local Mode, and Practice Mode. DNF Duel reinterprets traditional RPG classes with 17 years of lore and beautiful graphics. With its innovative battle system and strategies, the game elevates the fighting game genre to new heights. In the gallery, players may personalize their player profile and earn special wallpapers and sounds. Immortals Fenyx Rising is a dramatic mythological tale in which Fenyx, a winged demigod, embarks on a heroic journey to save the Greek gods. Players must channel the abilities of mythical individuals such as Achilles and Daidalos, brandishing swords and flying over the air. They must deal with deadly opponents such as the Cyclops and Medusa both in the air and on the ground. Fenyx's armory includes self-guided arrows and telekinesis, which enable him to do deadly damage. Aurora sets off on a fantastic quest to save her father and a kingdom in the mythical country of Lemuria. Patrick Plourd and Jeffrey Yohalem produced the game, which offers a wide array of monsters, including evil witches and perilous sea serpents. Players must collaborate with allies to improve their powers, attributes, and skills, and use special gems to solve puzzles. The narrative is eloquently told in poetry and rhyme, and the unique soundtrack transports gamers to another realm. Immerse yourself in the treasures of Lemuria and prepare for an incredible voyage. Mario + Rabbids Kingdom Battle is an action-packed adventure that combines aspects from the Mario and Rabbids brands. A strange vortex rips apart the Mushroom Kingdom, freeing the mischievous Rabbids. To restore peace, Mario, Luigi, Princess Peach, and Yoshi must establish an odd alliance with four Rabbids heroes. The game provides a unique and entertaining gaming experience with simple turn-based combat. Players can play individually or cooperatively, and they can arm themselves with an astonishing assortment of weaponry. The lives of the protagonists in Valiant Hearts The Great War become connected throughout the game as they deal with friendship, love, sacrifice, and sorrow while attempting to keep their humanity in the face of war's atrocities. In Valiant Hearts The Great War, you'll go on an animated comic book adventure set in a highly stylized universe. Explore, solve riddles, and participate in action-packed moments as you venture behind enemy lines and fight for your life. Experience history come to life as you retrace key battles on the Western Front and explore historic World War I countries. Red is an exciting game in which players must explore randomly generated stages in the empty, a huge and perilous terrain filled with collapsing buildings, poisonous marshes, and deformed monsters. They come into several groups of survivors, each with its own objectives and secrets. The fight is fast-paced and fierce, with a wide range of weapons and skills at your disposal. Players use their bat to defeat foes, but as they explore the empty, they come upon odd relics that provide them additional abilities. Figment 2 Creed Valley is an action-adventure game set in the depths of the human mind, where previously calm places have been overtaken by adversaries and turmoil brought on by nightmares spreading. Dusty, the essence of bravery, sets out to restore peace in Creed Valley, the home of the mind's principles. Musical battles, a dynamic and lively universe, and two perspectives, open-minded and closed-minded, are all part of the game. Players must put their cerebral and physical abilities to the test in mind-bending puzzles and combat that are timed to the game's engaging music.
This man's hand, accepting the...
Players are taken to a strange world in which a painter has struck a perilous agreement with the devil. He is stuck within one of his paintings and must find a way out. The game is set in Prague during the Second World War, as a lone painter seeks refuge in his paintings. A strange apparition visited in his house one fateful night, offering him a life-changing proposition. The painter had to leave the canvas before midnight or risk becoming caught within it. The game has a distinct graphic style, clever puzzles, and a world that changes and grows as players continue. In Trinity Fusion, players explore dark sci-fi worlds and participate in quick, fluid combat. The game takes players on a randomized 3D adventure across the multiverse, complete with randomly generated locations and precisely constructed puzzles. Players engage in high-octane battle, employing weapons and attack techniques from fighting games. They confront three people from three different universes, each with its own set of powers and weapons. The game includes bleak landscapes, deformed creatures, machine-controlled forges, and hazardous soaring cities. Brawlout is a battle royale platform fighter that mixes platform fighter principles and classic fighting gameplay into a sleek and fluid battle royale. It appeals to the genre's expanding competitive scene as well as its party game origins. Brawlout includes six unique characters as well as four popular indie characters, each having three variants with varying stats, clothing, and skills. The game also includes new elements like as the Rage Meter, which can be used to break combinations or unleash hell. Pac-Man Championship Edition 2 Plus, which features high-resolution 3D graphics and wacky visuals, is now available on the Nintendo Switch. Players may work together with friends and family to navigate mazes and defeat bosses. Two modes in one, a Ghost Train Boss improved pack gameplay, Time Attack Adventure Mode with quick fading fruit, enormous nasty bosses, and remixed rules are among the key gameplay aspects. The co-op option lets players to work together to complete the maze by eating all of the pack dots. Cyrilium Ultimate is an immersive RPG with over 1,200 distinct monsters to call, providing limitless adventure and discovery. The game also includes 30 various dungeons with diverse layouts and difficulties, allowing players to uncover hidden mysteries and riches. Players may decorate their castle with a variety of ornamental options, compete in tactical 6v6 battles, produce strong artifacts and spell gems, select from 40 character specialties, and enjoy an abundance of post-story activity. Summer in Mara is a farming adventure game with a tropical archipelago backdrop and a single-player mode. Players take on the role of Koa, a youthful and adventurous girl who sets out to investigate secrets in the water. With over 20 islands to explore, Users may personalize their island by building structures, farming crops, and raising farm animals. They may also engage with more than 25 people and help her progress by completing over 300 tasks. The game also has a day and night cycle, which influences the planet through climatic events and other dynamic components. Thanks everyone for watching. If you liked any one of these games, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Hope to see you on the next one. And stay awesome!